The story begins in June of 1561, in the bustling city of Cadiz on Spain's Atlantic coast. It is from here that many set out to brave the challenges of a new world. For it is said that beyond the Atlantic, fame and fortune awaits the fearless and the brave. It is this hope which one day leads a young man to embark on a long journey after a number of hapless years. But hope has a most powerful enemy, fate. And so it comes to pass that the ship is beset by a terrible storm, but a few days' journey from the New World. The storm damages the ship severely, and a huge wave sweeps the young man overboard. The next morning, he awakes, senses befuddled, and all hope gone. But this time, fate proves gracious. The accident took place on the busy trade route between St. Augustine and Port Royal. And so the young man, clinging to life with the last remains of his strength, is rescued by a Spanish merchant ship, delighted that they were able to rescue a fellow countryman. The ship's sailors listen avidly to news from the home they have not seen in so long. An elderly passenger mingles with the sailors, and his eyes light up when he hears of the young man's origins, for he, too, is from Cadiz. His name is Pedro de Vega, and he is the Spanish viceroy's commercial attaché. It is at his side that the young man enters the new world, breathing deeply of its heady scent. Here, his dream of a better life will be fulfilled. Of that, he is sure. And his newfound friend promises to help him along. Thank you.